Hello everybody, it's me Fitz here, and I'm back with some more career mode with Zenit here. We got a Champions League match here against Manchester City in the quarterfinal, and I think they're gonna beat my ass. Yeah, I said it. Just look at the energy on my players. What am I gonna do? Oh my god. Like, I can't play Neymar, can I? I don't think that. What am I gonna do? Can search enough play. How is his stamina? Wow, that's pretty good. Then I'll do like this. Yeah. There you go, that was one. Because search enough is a decent player. Then let's see. Danish is very tired also. What the hell am I gonna do? Oh my god. Faisulin, then I can do like these. God, I'm a genius. Kanunikov? He's bad. Well, he's got pretty decent stats, but he's not good enough. Who did I need to change also? And Baye is tired also. Well, I have a decent left back, don't I? Well, look which he is decent, but he's very slow. Well, I will have to play him, or can... Maybe, no. It would look rich then. I could do like this and then have that young player in instead. I think it's a bad idea, but here goes nothing. Yes, that it. I still have two very tired players. But I have absolutely no substitutions that's good enough. So this will have to be it, even though I'm very tired. Oh my god. This is gonna end up so badly. But let's do it. I love that. Alternative shirt for Manchester City, that's very cool. And they have Balotelli in a striker to start with, so maybe I will play, or maybe I can win this. Because he's not their best striker, but he's still a beast on the FIFA. So, maybe I'm wrong. And they have some very good defenders. But here goes nothing, play match. What, Zabaleta is injured? That might be good. Wow. This is gonna end so badly, but here goes nothing, as I've said a thousand times already. Come on. I can do this. Come on, Manchester City, they're bad. They're already out of Champions League in real life. I didn't even get through the group stages. Terrific, maybe even titanic. It's a matter of finding out which team is the stronger, and they are pretty strong going into it. Once they've found their feet in this leg, I think we might see a bit of good, open, attractive football. And in our match today, Zenit St. Petersburg against Manchester City. Well, what do you think about this, Alan? It's pretty tough to call. They're good sides, aren't they?
They are two high-caliber sides, and you look at the two sets of players, so much quality in both, and it is difficult at kick-off to separate the two.
Yeah. In charge of today's game is Ernesto Colombano. I think this is the end for me in the Champions League, but we'll see. Maybe El Shaarawy can just do this for me. Or Lazovic. Lazovic is actually a very good player on FIFA. I have it on Ultimate Team as well, he's a beast there. But let's skip this and play the match. God damn it. Yeah. Faisulin. What are you doing, Faisulin? Well, I got the ball back.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Yeah, free kick. Well, that's very close. What are you doing, referee? Don't stop the play. Don't give you a yellow card. I don't want this. Alright, I'll just try to. What are you? Alright, give him a good yellow card. That's good. Good referee. Alright. Come on. There we go. Gonna do this. And then cheat them. And then Lazovic shoots. Yes! Lazovic. The beast. Scored on a free kick. Wow. First time with Zenit. Good Lazovic. That was actually pretty bad by Joe Hart. But it was pretty good by Lazovic. I would never have thought that I was gonna be up 1-0 against City with this team. I have most of my best players on the reserves. Or I don't remember if I have them as substitutes. Well, that's half time. God, Hanoukov, he's so tired. Well, can Katsuma, can he? No, god damn it. Michael Lum, can he play as a right back? No. Hubakan, can he? Yes. Hanoukov, you can go on the bench then. Hubakan got this. I'm not gonna substitute El Shaarawy just yet. So let's continue. There'll
be a substitution here for the home side. And this is going to be a change here.
Yeah. Come on. Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Well, that pass has really opened the
mark. Oh, Faisulin. Grab the ball. Amazing. Up 2-0 against City here. That's amazing. And an amazing goal there. What? Oh, if he had scored on that one, I would have been furious. But that's it. 2-0 against Man City. Amazing. And a free kick goal from Lazovic. And a lot of misses by Gareth Barry. And Lazovic, man of the match. With one goal assist too. Well, Valencia beat Man United. That's funny. Well, anyways guys, this is it for this video guys. Hope you all enjoyed. Please give me a like. It really motivates you to do these videos for you, and subscribe if you really want more of these coming with Zenit videos, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.